Hey, what's up? Good to see all of you again. Now, what are we going to do? We're going to discuss how to cross multiply. Yeah, what does that mean? Cross multiply. I'm going to show you. We have 1/2 equals 2/4, right? We cross multiply the 2 and the 2. Two times two, and then we cross multiply the four and the one. We have one times four. So two times two equals one times four. Two times two equals four, right? And 1 times 4 equals 4. Notice the left side and the right side are equal. 4 on the left and the 4 on the right are equal. Now we're going to solve a problem here. 3/5 equals x over 100. How do we solve it? What are we going to do? Cross multiply. 5 times x5 times x, right? Equals 3 times 100. Three times 100. Three times 100 equals, what does that equal? 300. Right. Now, 5x equals 300. How do we solve that? Notice, 5 and the x, how are they related? Ah, by multiplication. 5 and the x, well, how are we going to separate those two? Oh, we must do the opposite of multiplication. We must divide. We divide the left by 5, and we divide the right by 5. Five fifths equals one. Now, 300 divided by 5 equals 60. One x, well, we can change that to x. We don't have to write one x. We can just write x. This means that 3/5 equals 60 over 100. And we've got a solution. 3/5 equals 60 over 100. Hope you enjoyed it. See you later. Good luck.